Hello, this is Jack, reviewing the Case XX, made from 1940 to 1965, Folding Hunter, Stag handles, everything matches. The number on it is 5265 SAB. Anytime you see a 5 on a case knife, that is Stag. If you see a 6, it's bone. Anyway, here we go. As you can see, it's pinned right here. You got a pin in the first bolster, the back bolster. You have pins that put the knife together. Then you have a center pin, and this one is brass, and these two are stainless steel, or probably nickel silver. I'm sorry, not stainless steel, but nickel silver. The bolsters are nickel silver. Now, nickel silver is also known as German silver, but there is no silver. It's just the name of a metal. They're not silver. You will see, anytime you see silver used, like sterling silver, it'll have the marks on the piece itself. On the shield, as you can see, it has the circles around it. That's what they used during that period of time. You can see this knife has a small crack right there at the pin, right there. But you can tell it's real Stag because it's not drawn away from the bolsters. A lot of times when you have plastic or celluloid or Delrin, it will pull away, even though Delrin's probably tough as it gets, it will pull away. On the other side, there are no cracks or anything, beautiful deep Stag colors. Bolsters are all really pretty. You can look at the end of the bolsters. I always like, when I'm buying a knife, I like to look right there to see if the knife has been separated. The knife makers in the day would put a little shim in there to keep the knife from being so tight you couldn't open it. And I always look, see right here how beautiful that is, how well put together that is right there. Brass liner, carbon steel springs, nickel silver bolsters. Now the next thing, we want to look at the snap. Hear that snap when that thing opens? I'm a little scared of it because of the sharpness of the blade. American knives, all in German, have a tang stamp right here. There we go, I didn't have that filmed right. See that right there? It says case, and right under that is double X, two X's. There is no triple X knife. I don't care what anybody tells you. Case never made them except for one time, and that was in the 90s, and I've never seen one. I have a circle C knife that the tail of it looks like an X, but it's not really. Now, if we turn that over, Case puts the numbers of the knife right there. See that 5? That stands for Stag. Then the 2 stands for the number of blades. The 6-5 is the model number, and then you have the SAB. Now, you can notice on the blade, it's got carbon. There's no pits. You can see it's slick as ever. Now, if you get a glass, a real strong magnifying glass, you can look right in there, and you'll see some pits. Now the next thing, you want to see if there's any wobble. Now, when you hear that open like that, it's probably not going to have any wobble, but we're going to do it anyway. See right here? I'm looking to feel that pin move right there when I put my finger on there. It's not moving. It's very strong. See how sharp that edge is? Scary. Now, the other thing this tang blade has is a half stop. See that? That's a half stop. That means the blade stops halfway down. The only thing you should have to do from that point is that. And it closes itself. Now, somebody that was looking at this knife on eBay said that did it have a bear trap. I didn't know what that was. But if you had your finger right here and you were messing with the half stop and then you pushed it, I guess it would be a bear trap because you'd be in a lot of pain. Now, next thing is, we want to look at the Skinner blade. Hear that open? Doesn't that sound good? I love to hear them old knives with good snap. Now, if you'll look real close, you'll see that pin right there moves just a tad with the Skinner blade. You can always put your finger right there and you'll feel that pin on older knives. These were handmade by skilled craftsmen. Now, you can also see carbon steel got me right there. Got me right there. Carbon steel, very sharp blade right there. It does not have a half stop. Hear that? So stay out of the way. And we're going to open it up. You can hear the snap when it opens. And then we're just going to take it. There you go. There you go again. Anyway, that concludes the review of this knife. I appreciate a thumbs up if you liked what you saw. If you want to leave a comment, please do so without vulgar language. I have grandkids that watch these. If you have something really ugly to say about me, that's okay. Just don't use any bad language. I try to do the best I can. Not always perfect. But thank you. Have a happy 2017.